comes knocking at your door. This week, let me first just say, it was a great week, but it was so busy. I had stuff to do with work, and then I had things that needed to be taken care of outside of work, which all led to me sitting at my desk one night like, oh my God. You know, I had things floating around in my mind just showing me like, you gotta do that, you gotta do that. You definitely need to do this. That it all just had me feeling like, whoa, whoa. My chest got a little tight. My head started hurting. And once I recognized, like, you getting stressed out, I just said, let me take a step back. Let me just chill out. Like, girl, chill. Take a deep breath. You can only do what you can do. Just do one thing at a time. Take it off. Move to the next. Like, I had to do this whole self-talk. But after I did that, and I took my little deep breaths and everything, I felt more calm and at peace about what all I needed to do. It didn't take away from the fact that the life was busy, you know, but my approach to it was better. And it made me think about our aging experience and what happens when stress comes up, because it does. People stress us out, things we gotta do might stress us out, whatever it is, it happens. But the way we manage the stress when it comes, or the preventive measures that we take that will limit the stress that comes up, is so important as we continue moving through this aging experience. So tell me, as you continue aging, what are some things you do when you feel that stress is getting one step closer to taking over? Let a girl know, because I'm sitting up in my room.